Welcome back to Mujahid-Official 12, how to delete photos, videos and any kind of media in WhatsApp business chat. If you delete one by one, it will take hours and hours, and if you have any older charts, it will take years. My friend, I'm not talking about only just deleting, I am talking about that how to clean your memory. First of all, go to your file manager app and locations and my phone, and then go to internal storage. In older Android OS version, the WhatsApp folder will be listed on first page. But my friend, in latest Android version, the WhatsApp folder will be not listed on first page. So where it will be located? It will be located in this Android folder. You cannot delete this Android folder, my friend. That why it is secure. So if you delete it, you can see this dialog box, no permission to delete. So this is secure. And then click on this Android folder, click on media, click on com.whatsapp.w4b, click on WhatsApp business, click on media, and then scroll down, and there are all the folders listed below. You can select one by one and can delete it from here. Select all one by one and just delete it in one single click. And this is easy to delete all older charts data in just one click, and it is secure because it is in this safe folder. It will also not permanently deleted from here, it will just go into recently deleted folder. So just go back, click on this left arrow, and again go to this browse. On the down below, you can see this recently deleted, click on this, and here you will find all the folder that you have to delete. So just select, and on the top right click on the checkbox, it will select all, and then click on this delete. And you can also recover, click on delete and then delete, and you can see these are deleted. And now just go to WhatsApp business and check these. If you click on any kind of video, you can see this, that the media doesn't found. And in this way, my friend, you can delete any older charts media from your mobile phone, and you can free up your space. I hope, my friend, this video helps too, and if it did, so make sure to give us a like, and also may consider to subscribe, and not just to subscribe, ring the bell so that you, my friend, cannot miss out any other feature, tips, tricks or tutorials. So meet in the next one. Till then, stay tuned and make sure that you keep creating.